now, In Memoriam. Let me rub your back when you say so. Come on, get closer and closer, so close. This week, the Pentagon released the names of 12 soldiers and Marines killed in Iraq and Afghanistan. We'll be right back.